Vancouver's got the puck against the half wall. And he sacrifices his body to block the shot.